Welcome, stranger. Nice to see a new face. Folks used to pass through here every day, off to plunder the dead king's gold. Thing is, never saw a single one come back. Not to those three. Let me pour you a drink, and I'll tell you a tale of the vault. The fighter was taller than any man I've seen. His armor was strong and his sword was swift. He could lift stones as big as men. The thief was no ordinary swindler. Her movements were graceful and lightning quick. She could disarm traps with blazing speed. The wizard's presence was powerful. His magic lit the darkest corners of the vault. His spells could manipulate deadly arcane traps. Together, the fighter, the thief, and the wizard would overcome perils no one else could. As they delved deeper, chests full of gold lay untouched, waiting to be opened.
Thank you. want more shiny things.
The fighter, the thief, and the wizard were separated by a foul trap. A simple rope and hook caught the thief's eye. A useful tool indeed.